më premtoi se doja u sjell titullin e botës në Shqipëri, edhe kam për ta mbrojtur në stadiumin e madh që është i futbollit, plot me mira shqiptar. Ajo është ëndra ime. Till the age of 8, I was in Albania. I born in Lushnje, is one place, is one city in Albania. Then we move in Thessaloniki, in Greece, when I start kickboxing.
Uha, přestřelka. Naskočené koleno. Ale finální. Znovu ten tvrdý bič. A znovu si Duchoň vlastně chtěl říct o počítání, ale
I win seven times in the MMA, all by finishes, but I operate my left finger. But what to do, you know? But for me, it's same. Cage, ring, whatever, fighting is fighting.
Florian Marku nuk është nga ata që mbyllin ndeshjet me vendim gjyqtarie. Godasin ajrin. E majta, e ka mbyllur ndeshjet për para kohë.
I will knock out Ryland Charlton 100%. After he will feel my power and he will feel my speed, he will change his mind.
Lovely, great work from Marku.
I know he said that he will wipe the floor, but I don't know how after he lost will recover from that things that he said about me. See? Of course, I will make him look stupid inside the ring with me, and he will see my boxing abilities.
Not shy about letting the hands go, you know, you can tell he's confident in even the hand that was injured, letting those shots go with both hands. Exactly, great point, Bunty. And this guy's still trying to trick.
Still trying, of course he is.
Oh, big shot by Marku. Wow. What a shot.
That was a good statement. And
push forward here.
Charlton's throwing a lot, but the thing about Marku is big as
oh,
he
lovely. Was
a shot.
Big right hand. Oh.
Oh. Lovely. Great work from Marku. I'm not sure Marku was aware of it, because he hasn't followed up with any body work.
Charlton for a second there wasn't even looking where he was throwing, and I think he has hit him.
Charlton's in trouble, it's been stopped.